We got Moneybagg Yo, me versus me. Let's see what this nigga talking about, y'all. Let's go.
Yeah. Yeah.
What up, what up, YouTube? It's your boy Ronnie B, aka DJ Ron One, and we back with another one. Hopefully you and your loved ones are good, practicing your social distancing, and when you out here in public, man, please put on those masks. To my rundown crew, what up, y'all? Hopefully everything is good with you guys, from y'all jobs to y'all family, and most importantly, y'all health, man. Please continue to stay intact, take care of loved ones, and please spread the channel. If you are new over here, welcome. Come fuck with us. Hit the subscribe button. Join the rundown crew. Come part of my journey. And you get to fuck with me and the dopest reactions in the world, man. Hit that subscribe button down below. Today, though, we got Moneybagg Yo, me versus me. Y'all know Moneybagg Yo. Nigga tearing up every fucking thing out here in these streets. Megan Thee Stallion's old boo. Nigga from Memphis. What else is about this nigga? Nigga signed to Yo Gotti. Blowing the fuck up. Tearing up shit. The nigga's hard. The next biggest thing in the fucking hip-hop next to Drake and some of these other niggas out here, man. Bro's on his shit. We finna get into this motherfucking reaction, see what this nigga talking about, and give our commentary like we do, y'all. So let's get into it.
Go! I ain't never ran from a nigga.
No, I ain't never.
If I did, cut my leg.
Them motherfuckers is hard right there. Them red and gray motherfucking threes, man. Them motherfuckers hard, man. I didn't get the opportunity to get those, man. I hate it, but hey, you can't get everything, no. But them motherfuckers is hard right there, man. I just had to. Shoes and old schools. I go crazy over that shit. I'm sorry, y'all. Let's get back to it.
Right now, I ain't never been with the whole talk, snitch talk, always talking about his fault. Oh, yeah, I'm a stand up nigga, got my bands up, nigga. You don't wanna see me pissed off.
Real talk,
never tell a lie to a bitch, dog.
Nope.
When it come to them, you gotta play around. And I never ever let the fuckery get to me.
Why not?
Niggas ain't worth my energy.
What you had to do?
Cut them off, make them feel it. I ain't dealing with nothing if it don't make sense to me.
Never ever ever.
Cut niggas off. You heard what Moneybagg just said. Cut niggas off who ain't what you want, who ain't trying to help you progress, who ain't trying to help you get better. I'm learning that as we speak. You know what I'm saying? It's motherfuckers that be trying to hang around, they energy off when low-key they plotting for your downfall. If they not trying to help you progress, they are not for you. I think anybody and everybody can take a lesson from that. Negative motherfuckers being around you, keeping them around longer than they should. Get rid of them, y'all, for real. They energy suckers, man. Put them bitches to the side and keep it moving like we about to do, y'all. Let's get back to it.
I never ever ever go against my kind for some niggas on the other side.
Ever, ever, ever.
I never ever ever put a bitch for the money, gotta get it when it come to mind. Lately I feel like it's me versus me. Don't see competition, why would you compete?
Huh?
Don't even gotta be woke, still gonna be up.
How?
I make a bag in my sleep.
Okay.
Can't get the hood out of me, you know where I be.
Work.
Still posted up like I lease.
Down.
Trust me, them choppers gonna bang. Cavity teeth. You been, I think this shit sweet.
Flat.
If the bitch bad.
Hear what he said? You know what I'm saying? Make money in your sleep. They said you not rich until your money is working for you. You know what I'm saying? Like a lot of these niggas, man, be posted at the house, not do shit all day or be with their kids or whatever the case may be, and still make $100,000, still make $50,000. You know what I'm saying? That's when you got paper, man. When you ain't doing a goddamn thing and your motherfucking deposits is coming through of excessive amounts of money, man. We working on it over here. Trust me, man. Trust me. We working on it, man. Let's get back to it, y'all.
Put a stack in her rack.
Go.
I'm Dr. Seuss, give me cat in the hat.
Whoa.
Booty poke out of her stomach on snatch. Way too pretty to be fucked from the back. Count on some money, then smoke me a plant. Then she got me higher than Ja Morant. Toxic little bitch and she knowin' she dead. I said I was done, still double back. If you a side bitch, you cannot question me. You did some foul shit, you threw a tech at me. Cook it up right there and get.
You hear that? If you a side bitch, you don't get to ask no questions. So, ladies, know y'all positions. Know if you on the road to being the main one or if you're being the side one. And again, if you a side chick, you don't get to ask no questions. You don't get to make no demands. You don't get to do shit but be the side chick. And this nigga tap in when he ready to tap in. That's how the rules of the games goes. I'm sorry. Let's get back to it, y'all.
Me the recipe. I'm in a Z06, police ain't catching me. I'm still ducking this bitch that's obsessed with me. Cause I'm the dope like the coke in the 70s. Big body double R truck, I got bow with me. Hogging a lane and they can't get close to me.
Big bag.
I ain't never ran from a nigga.
No, I ain't never.
If I did, cut my legs out
right now.
I ain't never been.
ain't never ran from a nigga. That nigga dead serious, too. Niggas who with that shit ain't running from nothing, you know what I mean? You ain't going out looking for no bullshit, but you ain't running from nothing. You feel me? That's the impression that I get that this nigga's trying to say in the song. You feel me? Leave it in the commentary what y'all think. I'm leaving it in the commentary. Leave it in the comment section what you guys think that he's talking about, man. Let's get back to it.
With the whole talk, snitch talk, always talking about his fault. Yeah, I'm a stand-up nigga, got my bands up, nigga. You don't wanna see me pissed off.
Real talk.
Never tell a lie to a bitch, dog. When it come to them, you gotta play it raw. And I never ever let the fuckery get to me.
Why not?
Niggas ain't worth my energy.
What you had to do?
Cut them off, make them feel it. I ain't dealing with nothing if it don't make sense to me.
I can't deal.
I never ever ever go against my kind for some niggas on the other side.
Never ever ever.
I never ever.
Fuck with your day one homies, you know what I mean? Y'all know who y'all day one motherfuckers is, but also, too, look out for them niggas, man. Them niggas sometimes be out to backstab you and be out to watch you make the wrong move and try to step into your spot, you know what I'm saying? But for the most part, if you can't trust your day one niggas in your family, who else can you trust? You know what I mean? That's just my suggestion. Fuck with your day ones, homie. Get money with them like Rick Ross do. The one of the responsibilities of having money and wealth is empowering those around you. You know what I'm saying? So them niggas ain't asking you for your shit. Everybody's bosses. You feel me? Let's get back to it. Just a little bit of words of advice. You know what I mean? When I build my team, that's how I'm gonna do it, man. Back to it.
Ever put a bitch for the money, gotta get it when it come to mind. Check the thermostat, I been hot all summer. Trapping, you get whack, make it hard for your mama. Moneybagg runs in the pack, get a bundle. Plaque in a sack, both of them doing numbers. I ain't got a heart for a hoe, that's a big no.
No-go.
No life, worry about the next hoe.
Why though?
Took back the keys to the Benzo. All in the feelings, throwing clothes out the window.
Psycho.
Let's take a AK, cut it in half.
There's that nigga said, all in the feelings, throwing clothes out the window. Psycho. I like that ad-lib, man, but yeah, it's some crazy ones out here, man. And never mind. I'm not even gonna say shit. Back to it.
And call it a Draco.
Let's go.
I'm back on my old ways. Round with that fat volcano, that fuego. Life insurance on my chain.
Your life.
Reach for it, bust your brain.
Night night.
Loose noodle, no low main.
Take out.
Going out the way I came.
Same route.
I ain't never ran from a nigga.
No, I ain't never.
If I did, cut my legs out
right now.
I ain't never been with the whole talk. Snitch talk, always talking about his fault. Yeah, I'm a stand up.
This is one of my favorite fucking songs from this album. You know what I mean? That nigga, this album is dope as fuck, man. And like I said, I wasn't really fucking with Moneybagg yo at the beginning until I really sat down and listened to what this nigga be on and what he be saying. And he be dropping bars and shit. So I really, really fucks with this nigga now, man. You know what I'm saying? I'm sure y'all do. This nigga music is all over the place. You can't get away from this nigga even if you try. Excuse me. You know what I'm saying? But let's get back to it, y'all.
Nigga got my bands up, nigga. You don't wanna see me pissed off.
Real talk.
Never tell a lie to a bitch, dog.
Nope.
When it come to them, you gotta play it raw. And I never ever let the fuckery get to me.
Why not?
Niggas ain't worth my energy.
What you had to do?
Cut them off, make them feel it. I ain't dealing with nothing if it don't make sense to me.
Never ever ever.
I never ever ever go against my kind for some niggas on the other side.
Never ever ever.
I never ever ever put a bitch for the money. Gotta get it when it come.
The sound of money, $100 bills going through a fucking counting machine. You know what I'm saying? That sound is fucking crazy because broke niggas ain't got no money counting machines. Usually it's niggas who got a bunch of fucking money that they need count in a small amount of time. But just that sound of the money flipping through is, man, that shit hard as fuck, man. Ugh, get money, y'all. Get money. Back to it.
Go.
Moneybagg, yo. Me versus me, dope ass song, man. That nigga had 112,000 views, bro. 112,000 fucking views. I wonder what that paycheck looked like, bro. Anyway, that's it for me. Thank you guys so much for fucking with me, tuning in. Please continue to support, spread, leave comments, all that good shit, man. And you already know, until the next one, blessings to you and yours, y'all. We out.
Yeah. Yeah.
How you gonna be